Hello, K.M.K here, coming with another Monster Hunter World Iceborne video. And today, we are going to defend Siriana. So, gonna get my usual. Okay, darling, give me the mission. The defense of Siriana. I don't know what to expect, but I hope it is awesome. Be expected.
Down. Cannons ready to fire. Orders, sir.
Do it!
Fire! Barricade!
Sorry for the delay. Report.
Grandfather, peace!
Isn't anyone going to wonder?
You are a leader. Buy some time. Show them that you've got what it takes.
Is nobody
going? Need more time to get the Dragon Razor ready. Protect that barricade with your life.
Is nobody
you
going
the
to
only
wonder
one
why?
Who spot this Belkana before. We can't fail here.
Yeah, but you're falling.
And you, we need your help with the preparations. Let's get this thing ready ASAP.
Got
it. I'm trying to
say. Celiana is done for. If we don't drive this thing back, hunters fight hard and stay smart.
Okay, nobody's listening. Like always. Oh well. Better not say anything then.
We have to protect the barrier. Keep it busy until the Dragon Razor is ready. Artillery team's in place. Finder ballistas ready to go too.
Anyway, what I want
first
to say
is, once it's really here with that finder, leave it to us.
What I'm really
the Dragon Razor as quick as we can. Protect that barricade.
What I'm really wondering is, why the hell doesn't she just fly over it?
Thank you.
course. Now Emma in here. Give me your tail. Okay, now I'm gonna go for your tail. Be a good little dragon. Good job, Indro. Ammo. I need ammo. Where's the ammo here?
It takes time to reload after use. Think carefully how to use it.
Of course. Nothing wants to go how I want.
Bound.
I love this monster. It looks so nice.
That dragon razor loaded, and keep your eye on that elder dragon.
The barricade's reached its limit, sir.
It's broken through the barricade. Get that dragon razor loaded, and keep your eye on that elder dragon.
Fear now. She will be
How
back.
Fear not. He won't be kept down by a little thing like this. You did a fine job back there.
Yeah. But it's not over yet.
Huh.
Everyone, good work today.
Of course. You guys finally did something, so proficient.
We managed to repel the Velcana. But we have no idea if and when it'll strike again.
Get everything ready.
We need to move fast. Its nest is in the depths of the hinterlands. So I say, let's bring the fight to it!
That's a bad idea. Well, what did I get? Really? I got all of this. Okay, can't complain. Took 9 minutes. Short. I need to pet my pig.
Here's something, all right.
Yeah, that's how awesome I am. So, what's next? Of course, keep thanking me. I deserve all the praise. But seriously, I'd rather have bitches instead of praise, so, okay. You sure? Even I know that.
Go get him!
Your top hunters. The top hunters, you just mean me, right?
It's us or Velcana. Let's do what we can.
If you say so. How's the old man doing?
Huh.
You sure are. Well, if he was your pupil, why is he using a greatsword instead of a katana like you? First. Oh. There's the pig. We have no Velcana parts yet, so it's kind of depressing. Okay, guys, our next mission is to hunt Velcana, but that will be in the next episode. So. All I have to say is, it was K.M.K. Seeing on the Yours of Readers in Sauna and Auri Fidetti, and see you all next time, man. K.M.K. out. Bye.